Do you want to open and read Maildir and Maildir++ files of Thunderbird and server subdirectory? Here we will provide the best solution for you. With SysTools Maildir Viewer software. Let's check out the main features of the software. Tool supports to explore and read Maildir++ emails. Tool supports to read Thunderbird Maildir files of Windows and Linux OS. Tool provides horizontal and vertical view modes to open Maildir files. Free Maildir Viewer supports both server Maildir and Maildir++ files. Must remember that Maildir++ files are present in cur folder. Let's install and run the software to view its functionality. Tool comes with the user-friendly interface. On the left side, you can see the folder tree. Browse the path to open Maildir file. Select the folder containing Maildir files. On the right side, you can see the listed Maildir files. Above, there is a switch view option. Click the button. There is a two option to preview Maildir files, that is horizontal and vertical. Now, from the Maildir file list, by scrolling down, select any file to preview its detail. On the downside, you can see the multiple view options, such as normal, hex, properties, message header, MIME, HTML, RTF and attachments view respectively. By default, normal mail view tab is selected. You can view the mail details such as path, from, to, CC, etc. Second is hex tab. In this section, you can view emails in hex format. Third tab is properties tab. You can view properties of an email like attachments detail, name, etc. Fourth is message header tab. To view header details like to, from, delivery date, etc. Fifth is MIME tab. To preview MIME version and other details. Sixth is HTML tab. To preview the HTML details. Next is RTF tab. To view the text information of an email. Last is attachment tab. To view the attachment of an emails. You can see the two image files attached with an email. Now, on the top left corner of the navigation screen, you can see the search button to search file. Click the button. You can see the search panel. There is a search option to search a particular mail. Under this, type a common word to search for. Right side, there is also a drop-down option to apply mail filters. Click the search icon bar. Search option is not working with Free Viewer. Upgrade the tool for proper working of search option. With upgrade version, you can also export Maildir files to PST and PDF file format. For upgrade version, click the Upgrade Now button. And that's it. Hope you enjoyed the video. Log on to the given product page for more details and purchasing the product. For any query, mail us to support@systoolsgroup.com. Thank you for watching.